Hey, what's up, guys? So we're at the same house we were at yesterday. We're gonna do the backyard today. We finished the front yard yesterday. Well, not all the way. So we're gonna actually get back to the front yard when we're done back here. We're gonna trim it all up, make it look nice. So you guys will follow us and see how it goes. So give us a minute and we'll start it up. All right.
But it's pretty overgrown back here. It's really overgrown. But this one is going to take longer. This one actually will probably take a couple of days to do. This is a pretty big backyard. And it is really, really overgrown. So this one's going to take a couple of days to do. Yeah. So. And this is pretty tall. Go back here a little ways. Yeah. Kind of work our way around some of this stuff. So, yeah, it's pretty bad back there. Yeah. But anyway, that's, and then right beyond these, right beyond this row of trees right here, there's an alleyway right there beyond that little fence line. There's an alleyway there, and then there's somebody else's yard back there. So, yeah. But it's pretty overgrown. You can see where I'm at with my legs, so it goes up to beyond my knees, which overgrown back here. But we're just starting out with this, so be patient with this, with our transformation from one thing to another, of the diving to mowing, being summer.
Thank you.
This might help you more. You know what I mean? You can keep it on there and then you can actually.
Look at my door. Look at the grass. Look at my door. It's itchy with the grass. Look at my the back door. I'm gonna go to the hospital. Vanessa, do that with Kayla. Kayla, help her. Look at you girls go. Look at you girls go.
Thank you.
stuff. Start trimming stuff. Hey, what's up, guys? So we're almost done. This is a lot more than we expected it to be. We have electric lawnmowers, you know, so we only have so much battery life before it dies. But we'll definitely have to come back out here in the next couple days and finish it. So we got all these limbs and stuff here, but we're not going to touch them. The owner don't want us touching them. He said he'll just burn it. So, but we're gonna take the weed eater and we'll go through all this again. We have an edger and we're gonna edge the front, maybe by the alley, by the fence. I'm gonna take the rest of these trees out, or these bushes. The girls are trying to get the limbs in a pile, make it easier for us. So, I mean, this is a bigger project than we expected, but you know, we'll get it done. Front yard, I think we still got to do a little bit more to it. The sidewalk, and we'll be done. All right, guys, this is going to be the end of this video, and then we'll get another one up here in the next couple days or so with the finished product. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and support us, guys, and thank you for being there the whole time, and we'll see you on the next video. All right, bye, guys.